All right, stage three of Toyota Owners 400 qualifying, and finally we are at Richmond. So this is where this car is really going to shine, at least that's my hope. Four goals to complete, and drafting and fuel management. Right, 10 laps. And 10,000 meters, or 10,936 yards, without running out of fuel. So, yeah. Like, I should be climbing up the ranks though. Very indecisive. I'm not helping my cause. Time to get serious about drafting now. Go. There. Couldn't quite get P1, but used up almost all the fuel that was assigned. And let's see. Look at that, cutting it close. Right on. All right. And as it turns out, I didn't even need to finish second because I wasn't gonna earn any more. But with that being said, we can continue on. All right. Smell up those fumes. No good for the planet though anymore. Enjoy them while we can. Huh. See what that does to you? Not good for you. The fume, that is. Free practice. Goal 2. Let's see, what do we gotta do? Average speed. Alright. Seems fair enough. 5 laps, but of course, Richmond. Such a small circuit, so should be relatively quick. So I just need to get that target of 130 miles per hour. And the Navy jets. Alright, here we go. Traffic's not gonna help, so we'll try to get in the front. There we go. Little wide. Oops, that's not gonna help. But we got a bit of buffer. So we should be a-okay. And just like that. We are through the goal 2. And the daily cap is reset. Which is perfect. Seconds for best lap. Not bad. All right, 2 goals down. We are about halfway through this event now. Goal 3, finish each lap under 20.9 seconds. Okay. Best lap was in 18 and change, so certainly should be doable. But of course, traffic can be the X factor, right? So we're starting pretty close to the top of the grid, so we'll try to pull ahead early on. Those are what, F-18s? Anyway, here we go. Hmm.
19, okay. That was less than ideal lap, but still got it under the limit, so that's good. And under 19 seconds, so that's more like it. About 6 seconds per sector. There you go. Oops. Ugh. Man, keep running into that outer wall. Oh, that's a close one. AI definitely getting smarter when they know you're coming in a particular lane. They don't try to, you know, pit you, getting all stubborn in their own line. All right, two more. One more. Yeah, those later laps, I couldn't get it under 19, but still. As long as we got those under 20.9, we're good. So I say that's a pretty decent effort. Just under 19 seconds for best lap. 18.968. Look at that. Take advantage of that instant service once again. All right, so three goals down, just one more to wrap up stage three. Qualifying time is up next. Let's pull the car in for a quick tune before your next lap. All right, so for the final goal of the stage three, can finish this lap under 20.5 seconds, so shaving off 0.4 seconds in terms of the limit, but we've been pulling in 19 second average, so I think we'll be okay. And we're starting at the in the front of the grid pole position, so less X-factor to worry about for this quick single lapper, right? Although at the beginning of these laps, these opponents close in on you pretty quickly, so you just gotta watch out. Like that. Oh, that was close. Unnecessarily close. Boy. Talk about a close call. But important thing is we are through. Just a quick 2200 motorsport dollar earning for that. But the important thing is we are through the qualifying stage. So that does wrap up another stage, stage 3, and for that we should be picking up what, 50,000? Yeah, 50,000 motorsport dollars. And another 10 gold. Alright, some damn good driving out there today. Looks like we're going to be starting around the middle of the pack tomorrow. Sorry friend, but no matter. We'll just make our victory even sweeter. Good to be humble. Plus, NASCAR fans love themselves a good underdog story. Well, not just NASCAR. I think that we always like to cheer for that, right? So, alright. Well, I guess we'll be heading in to the main event in stage 4. So stay tuned and we'll pick up with the stage 4 in the next video.